Okay, I know this looks a little bit weird, but bear with me, okay? My idea is that I have two Cleverbot, okay? I have two Cleverbots at the moment. I have one window here and one window here, and they both have Cleverbot running. It's just in the browser, actually. It's not download. But anyway, basically, I will listen to one robot. Then what they say, I will copy and paste into the other robot. And then what that robot answers, copy and paste into the other robot, and so on. So let's start. So what this robot answers, I will put into here, basically. Oh my god, they're just like saying the same thing. This is so dumb. Is that like all they say or something? Oh my god. This is actually ridiculous. Okay. So I guess the title of this video will probably be will probably be like Cleverbot talks to Cleverbot, which sounds a bit weird, I know. Usually it's Ender Girl talks to Cleverbot, but Cleverbot talks to Cleverbot, I think it's a good idea. Kind of. Oh my god. These guys just aren't making any sense. They don't really sing much. Starting to think this. Oh my god. I'm starting to think this wasn't a good idea. One time what happened was, literally what I did, okay? Literally what I did was, the robot said to me, prove that you are a robot. I said, I'm a robot. They said, prove you're a robot. I said, I love Justin Bieber. That's what I said to the robot, prove I was a robot. Okay, sometimes what you can do with these robots is contradict them. Like, tell them a load of lies and try to get them to believe you, which I've never been able to achieve now. To be honest, trying to get these robots to fall for anything is impossible. They're just so smart. But it can be quite funny sometimes. What the hell? Well, you must know about him and his son and how he expected me to try to destroy your world. Wow, this is just like weird. These robots make no sense. Oh my god. Like, they think they're talking to me. Actually, they can't think they're robots, what am I saying? Oh my god. Okay, I'll probably have to make a part two because this is 5 minutes long already. And along with the, it's about 5 minutes 20 seconds long already, and along with the opening closing credits, I have to put in as well. It's going to be about 7 minutes long. Probably. Okay, these guys are just weird. And if you guys want me to change the background music, I will. Because, oh my god. Tell me in the comments if this conversation makes any sense at all. Tell me in the comments. I mean, what the heck does that mean? Tell me in the comments if this conversation between these two robots makes any sense to you. Okay? The only thing I've said in this conversation is, hi, how are you today? That's all I've said. The rest is all the... Tell me in the comments if you know what this means. Bonjour something something. Tell me what that means. I want to know. Okay. These guys are creeping me out now. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll probably do part two. Sama sava. What? Okay, anyway, I'll probably do a part two of this. What the hell? Okay. Tell me if you know what any of this means. This is all like French or something. Yeah, I think they're talking French to me. Or they're talking French to each other, actually. If you're French, tell me what this means. I don't know what it means. I'm not French. Okay? I don't speak French, I don't know what any of this means. Tell me in the comments. If you're French, tell me what this means. Anyway, bye everyone, thank you for watching. Look out for episode 3. Episode 3 I might do like Cleverbot talks to another robot, or there are more AI robots online, so. Or I could just do usual Endergirl talks to Cleverbot, but I could even do Cleverbot talks to Cleverbot again. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more.